White Lightning, Hooch, or just plain old Moonshine. Whatever you call it, this mountain elixir has been made in Tennessee for generations. From the back hill stills to this high dollar operation, it's a Tennessee tradition you can taste today at 5.